Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw 270 degree angle by using protractor. So constructing 270 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all we have to draw here a straight line. So first drawing here a line of any length. Okay, next pointing out here to draw 270 degree angle on this point. Now putting the protractor on the line perfectly. Now counting the angle, so this is 180 degree, total 180 degree angle. So from this to this, this is 180 degree, but we have to draw 270 degree angle. So if we add 90 degree angle with 180 degree, then we can get 270 degree angle. So for 270 degree putting the protractor by this way on the line perfectly. Now counting the angles. Okay, so this is 180. Now adding 90 degree, so this is 10. So 190 210 210 210 20 to 30 40 50 60 70. So this is 270 degree angle by adding 90 degree angle with 180 degree. Now joining this to get 270 degree, so we got 270 degree angle PQR. So this is up to this 270 degree, so this is 270 degree angle. So therefore angle PQR equal to, we can write 270 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with